Well, you heard it here first. Again, this is a series you're going to hear a lot about in coming months, Wednesday weeks, and the Tower of Shadows. This is going to be a big one for kids.
We always get the scoop, don't we? Yeah, by Dennis Knight and Christy Byrne. It's about a sorcerer's apprentice who likes science rather than magic. In a world full of magic, can science save the day?
I reckon it can. You're actually going to hear a lot, I think, about this one in schools. It's a great teacher resource as well as being a lot of fun. So it's all about STEM, science, technology, engineering and maths. But they tell it and use those resources in a fun storybook.
Yeah, have you got a bit of an excerpt there you want to read?
Well, I kind of love that the authors wrote to us. They said, "Dear readers, we hope you like pink slugs and sausage donuts and magical laundries, cute robots and almost certain doom. We never dreamed a just-for-fun story about a girl who'd rather study science than magic would be lucky enough to land in my hands, your hands, everybody's hands, because this is...
Wednesday Weeks in the Tower of Shadows, QBD Kids Book of the Month for...
May.